Okay, and then what you basically did is you had your second roster here. So you made your parking zones text, which I'm also going to put a circle around. And you used that same tool. And you kicked out Othello 2 parking zones. And you did this in order to then take these two outputs and use them as inputs in Raster Calculator. To give you your third raster, Othello 3, which I think we called parking in zones or something like that. So the idea here is that your output becomes an input to another operation in a workflow. So your workflow basically links together a set of transformations. And it's good practice to basically, when you record your workflow, to note the kinds of decisions that you had to make when you were using the tools. Okay, so here the main decision, hold on a sec. So in this case here, we had to tell our what our output data type was, and we told it to make it an integer. We did that here as well. And then here we just multiplied, right? And there it is, your workflow, where you, these things here. I'm probably going to call these parameters. This idea that the parameters are the things besides the input and the output that we have to define when we're using a GUI. And so a GUI is not a sticky thing, but a GUI is a graphical user interface that gives us access to these tools. Is that fair? So this is kind of beginning to be how, you know, I'm basically showing you how I'd like you to present your work when you're working on problems. Fair enough?